Once there was a kid who was loved only by his father. His name was Willie. Willie worked the land of his father's farm all day long. The work was tough and boring. Poor Willie longed for adventure. One day, while Willie was working the edge of the farm, a circus caravan rode by. As if it was destiny, a tall, mysterious figure appeared and promised Willie extraordinary adventure. Willie was mesmerized by the spectacle. He felt an uncontrollable urge to take part in it. The tall figure directed him towards an empty wagon. Willie jumped on board, expecting to see the show of his life. He would only be gone for a day. The caravan rode for hours, and when it finally stopped, Willie was thrown onto the circus floor. The tall figure stood over him and welcomed him to Panarium, the sadistic circus extravaganza.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.